there, hello, and welcome back to another Doctor Who week. Yay! I always do the yay thing, I don't know why. Maybe because I'm alone in my bedroom and like I want to feel the room. Yes, I have the hiccups, as you can see. I am sorry, I did all I could. I cut my breath. I drank water. Anyway, I tried everything in my power to take them away, to make them go away. But like Anna, they won't go away. That was a good pun, seriously. I should have that sound button when I loud car, sorry. When I say that, I'm gonna do that. Editing me, future me, do that. Anyway, yay, this is another Doctor Who week. Unfortunately, this is the last one because the month is ending. And by the time you're seeing this, the episode will be aired, will have aired. And I can't wait, I'm excited. I wish I could be in the future with you. Dang. Let me know in the comments what you think of the episode. We can chat all about Doctor Who. All about Bowtie too. I'm really excited about him. This is one of my favorite projects so far, seriously, that I've done. Do it yourself-y kind of way. And I wanted to say a few things actually, before the project begins. I sewed everything myself. I sewed? I don't know how to say that, like you do that thingy. I wanted, like, my mother was gonna, like, put it on a sewing machine, and she was just gonna do that thingy. But I, like, it's do it yourself, not mom do it for me. But I really wanted to do it, and there's no need, like, to be an expert. She was like, do it like this, but there's no need to be perfect. It's not gonna show, it's on the, like, other side of the bow tie, so it's okay. I wanted to give one away, but I didn't have any chains left to make an extra and then give away. But maybe in the future I'll do a giveaway if you guys want it. If someone wants it, like, I'll do a giveaway, and then I'll do it because I have like a lot of extra feltrum. Seriously, look, I went to buy it and they said this was the minimum I could buy, so now I have a scarf to keep me warm during winter. That's it, that's all I wanted to say. I hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you next week. Bye! supposed to be here. This is a do-it-yourself shoe. No, honey, you're not. No, can you not? Oh my god, okay.